The driver themselves, that's the one who should have stopped.
The sisters of 57-year-old Lee Brewer still in shock after police knocked at their door early Tuesday morning.
He started explaining that there was a tragic accident, and then I really got hysterical, like, what, who? And he mentioned my brother Lee, that he was in an accident, and it was a hit and run, and he passed away.
Aurora police say just before 11 Monday night, Lee was crossing in the southbound lanes near 17th and Peoria.
And help, the word is help.
When he was hit by a car that then fled the scene.
I think the police officer said he was crossing in the middle. He waited for a car to go by. He let the car go by, and as he did that, this car comes zooming out of nowhere and hit him.
It wasn't fair. Whatever happened to safety? Call 911. There's no more of that.
APD says the suspect vehicle is a charcoal gray 2007 or 2008 Honda Pilot, similar to this one right here in the picture. Police also say the passenger side view mirror should be missing.
Not my brother. Not my brother. Of all people, not him.
The family asking the driver to just come forward.
That's an empty void right now that I have.
To help bring some closure to their grieving family.
I miss you so much, and I'm so sorry. This happened.